And this is important in reference to the falsified lulls of these people, such as them burning people's teeth, claiming they were ordering them to stop smoking cigarettes so they could steal their sperm and organs, or the activity of them trying to murder people off, fabricating diseases on their teeth and mouth. And, you know, my genetics are rare genetics, and they're protected under rare protection laws. Any politician or government man that had any disease or